What do you have coming to school?
Yeah, it's the transmission. That's live on air. That's what's called the net return. And so that is what the world is looking at right now. That signal is getting to the world via that truck that's like about 8 feet away from us, if that. Okay? And the entire show is being called, like this guy right here.
Well, Levin Carr.
He's the director on this show.
He's
called all these camera shots live right now. He's in a truck that's about 16 feet that way. We're taking a variety of different sources from the folks that are in the trucks that are around this compound. We're taking roughly 10 video sources. And not only do we have that, but we have all the audio that goes, that's associated with all this stuff. There are actually, for this particular show, Carl, I think, just said they have over 60 cameras that are covering the show. Many of which have microphones attached to them and have sound sources that are coupled with those as well. And so as we're listening to what's going on, you know, it just doesn't happen. It's not like there's just one microphone sitting in the middle of the track. There's microphones all over the track, even beyond just the ones that are on the cameras. You know, a lot of things that happen within this broadcast compound are only ever intended to live within this broadcast compound. You are being given a really a unique privilege to look kind of behind the scenes. And the purpose of bringing you here is that there's not a lot of people who really understand just how much audio production goes into live television broadcasts. And so we wanted to give you a little glimpse into this, see what it's like.
Remember, guys, forget what your step guys, get in the right positions.